Wednesday and I'm about to run out the door to go to Nordstrom right now. As you can see, like back there looks a little messy just because I have to leave right now. But I wanted to show you I got new sneakers and I'm wearing them today and I'm feeling real cute. I'm liking the vibes. Let me show you.
Okay. How cute are these? They're not like what I'd usually go for, but I'm feeling the vibe. These are cute. And I'm wearing them gray. These. I like it. Okay, I have to go.
Today's a really exciting day because today is the day that I'm getting my next tattoo. I am so hyped. I've been waiting to get this tattoo for a couple years now. I put it on hold just because of like work and things like that. But at this point, the placement I want to get it at, I don't think it'll be an issue. So I'm going for it and I'm so hyped. I found this tattoo artist through TikTok, I think. And then I like searched, like found, like went to her Instagram, saw her work, loved her line work. Really delicate, really pretty. And I'm so excited. So I need to finish getting ready and then we're going to get tatted. It's gonna be tattoo number 6, I believe. Ugh, I'm so excited. Stop. Okay, let's go. Hello. So I just came from a casting for, actually I'm not gonna say, but just came from a casting. It was pretty quick. It was for an underwear line for a big brand, which is pretty cool. And now I'm heading back to the crib to edit a little more of my vlogs and meet Vanessa and Mickey. So we're gonna head back home now. But I showed you a little bit of what inside of there was. I couldn't really film too much because clearly it was an underwear casting and you know, the other girls there wouldn't want that. I wouldn't want that either. So didn't film more in there, but gave you a little glimpse of what it looked like inside of there. I had to come out to Jersey for this one, which is annoying only because of traffic, but always worth it for the chance, you know, to book a new job. So that was quick, easy. Now we're heading back to the city. So let's go. I'm actually starving. I really have to eat. I haven't eaten yet. It's literally 1 p.m. and I haven't eaten yet. This is not the norm for me. I'm usually like a really big breakfast girl, but I haven't had breakfast for the day yet. So I'm gonna get there. But I wanted to show you, I just got a Zara package. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Zara. Okay, I'm gonna get the box. I got a good amount of things. A lot of basics, bottom, I think some accessories. Low-key, I forgot. So let me just go through it and see.
Okay, so I got this top, just cute asymmetrical green crop top. And then I got this skirt. Okay, so doing it on the stand wasn't working angle-wise, so we'll do it in the mirror. So I got this green asymmetrical crop top. She's sage. She's really, really cute. And then I got this maxi, like this denim maxi skirt, which I'm like obsessed with. I saw Vanessa. She got it. And I was like, oh, I need that immediately. Like immediately. So I went and bought it myself. And she has a little slit in the back. And she's just very cute. Okay, first two pieces. Got this yellow tank top, full length, in yellow, which I think is really cute too. Also like that the neckline is a little different, a little more interesting than just a regular basic tank top, so cute. And then I got her in a couple colors, so I'll show you. Got her in black. Got her in black. Same exact thing. Cute. And then got the cropped version in black as well, just in case I wanted to wear it with, I don't know, a high-waisted pant or anything like that. So got her in cropped and full length in black. Then I got this tank top, another like basic white tank top, but a little different at the hem there. She curves, she swoops, whatever you want to call it. So it's a little bit different, a little more interesting than like a basic white like tank top. So I got her in white as well. Got her in black, same thing. And then I got these pants. I bought them in two sizes, a 2 and a 4, because I'm not sure which one I want to keep. And I'm honestly not even sure if I like this color. I was hoping that it was black, but it's very much giving gray. Did not realize that. So I'm not sure if I even want to keep the gray. I don't know. I'm not sold yet. It's a good length, but I'm not sure. Okay, let's see. This is the 2. This is how the 2 fits. Honestly, she fits pretty well. I like the fit of this. It's not like too big, not too baggy. I'm not sure how I feel about that wash. Like, it feels kind of like, I don't know. Okay, let's try on the 4. Hold on. This is how the 4 fits. You can see it's a little bigger on the waist. And just a little back here. I think I like how the 2 fits, which is kind of surprising. But then the 4 is also kind of longer. I don't know. I might not keep either because I don't think I like this wash. But then like, I can see her like being cute with like boots and that kind of look, which is low key. I mean, very much high key my vibe. So I don't know. I don't know. And then the last things I got was the same tank top as the white and the black one in like a tan color. These are just good for like castings for basic outfits, like literally what I'm wearing, just like denim shorts and tank top. But then I also got these earrings that I really, really like. They're like asymmetrical, so this side hangs this way and then this side hangs the other way, like upside down compared to the other side. See? I think these are so cute. I like these a lot. And I've been trying to get into more gold, so I thought these are really cool, different, and they're really light, which I love. And I'm also looking for more like accessories that have gold in it. Most of my accessories have silver in it because I'm very much a silver girly, but gold, I always get a lot of compliments when I'm wearing gold. I guess it works well with my skin, so we're going to try to incorporate a little bit more gold into our accessories, but not straying too far from silver because that's where I like to live. So that's my little Zara haul. So right now I'm about to go run, really maybe take a stroll, get some food, I'm gonna pick up my like wireless keyboard from my parents' house because I forgot that I have that and it might be easier to carry that around with my iPad versus carrying my laptop around when I wanna like do editing and writing and things like that. So I'm gonna go head to my parents' house right now to go get that and then maybe sit in the park and chill and do a little work. So let's go.
Hello.
It's Sunday and today is race day. I'm so excited. I'm going to a F1 bar with the girls from work who also watch Formula One. And we're gonna watch the race there with all the other fans in the city. And I'm just so excited to do it. My voice sounds kind of crazy right now. I've gone out each day this weekend so far. So we're on our last leg right now, but we're pushing through because it's race day and I'm hyped. So let's go.
This is what I'm wearing. Like super casual. This is my version of sports day, game day fit. Cash and cute. And it's like 70 degrees today in the city, so it's gonna be fun.